Hi everyone, Jim Waters with the Bluegrass Institute here. I wanted to urge you registered voters in Jefferson County to go to nojcpstaxhike.com and sign the petition there that would put a property tax increase passed by the school board during COVID-19 on the November ballot. JCPS's $1.8 billion budget is more than twice the size of the entire Louisville Metro Council's spending plan, and it's more than enough to adequately educate the district's 98,000 students. That budget amounts to more than $18,000 for each student in the district, of which only $8,000 is actually used on classroom instruction. That leaves more than $10,000 per student for the district to use to build new schools and repair existing ones. At the very least, JCPS hasn't made a sufficient case for raising your taxes, especially during a pandemic when families are hurting, businesses continue to close, and people throughout the district, perhaps even you or some of your neighbors and friends, have lost their jobs and are at risk of losing their homes. Fortunately, a couple of years ago, the General Assembly passed legislation allowing tax recall petitions like this one to be signed electronically, but that law does no good if we don't use it. So please be sure to go to nojcpstaxhike.com and sign the petition and do it today. And be sure to put all the information requested on there so that your petition counts and won't get thrown out. With enough valid signatures, that tax increase will be placed on the November ballot for voters to decide. With the deadline quickly approaching and the 4th of July holiday upon us, don't put this off. Help us get the issue on the November ballot by signing it today at nojcpstaxhike.com. Thanks for watching and happy Independence Day from the Bluegrass Institute.